हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, माय सेल्फ एजी गोड़घाटे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सिलेबस ऑफ बीएससी पार्ट 3 केमिस्ट्री. फ्रॉम दिस ईयर यू आर हैविंग द चॉइस बेस्ड क्रेडिट सिस्टम, दैट इज सीबीसीएस. नाउ फोकस ऑन दिस टेबल. इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ द टाइटल ऑफ ओल्ड पेपर एंड टाइटल ऑफ द न्यू पेपर. पेपर नंबर 9, पेपर नंबर 13 बिलोंग्स टू फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री, बट इन दिस एकेडमिक ईयर द पेपर नंबर 9 एंड पेपर नंबर 13 बिलोंग्स टू इनऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री. पेपर नंबर 10, पेपर नंबर 14 इनऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री, एंड इन दिस एकेडमिक ईयर द पेपर नंबर 9 एंड पेपर नंबर 14 फॉर ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री. सिमिलर विद द पेपर नंबर 11 एंड 15 in last academic year. That paper was named as organic chemistry, but from this academic year that paper is changed from organic to physical chemistry, and there is a no change in the industrial and analytical chemistry. So check carefully. In last academic year, physical chemistry paper number 9 and 13, whereas in this academic year, that is from June 2020, the physical chemistry is shipped to third number. Now look for the general structure. It consists of theory examination, internal examination and practical examination. In theory examinations, in each semester there are 4 theory papers of 40 marks for each paper, and the duration for each theory paper is 2 hours. Now look for the table. Question number 1, question number 2, question number 3, and then the total. In question number 1, there are 2 types of questions: answer in one sentence and multiple choice questions. Answer in one sentence carry the weightage of 4 marks, whereas multiple choice questions having the weightage of 4 marks. So question number 1, the total weightage is 4 plus 4, total 8. In question number 2, it belongs to long answer type questions. 3 questions provided to you, and out of 3 you have to solve 2 questions. In this part, each questions carry 10 marks. So out of 3 you have to solve 2, so total marks 20. And it is with the options. So optional marks are 10, and it is about the long answer type. Question number 3, it consists of 5 questions and having the weightage of 12 marks. So out of 5, you have to solve 3 questions and each carry 4 marks. So 4 into 3, total 12. And with the options, total 8 marks are there. So from this academic year, your theory paper is consist of 40 marks. Out of 40, 18 marks with the optional. Now go for the internal examinations. Internal examination is for 10 marks and it is for each paper in each semester. So some evaluation methods are described by the department. It consists of oral, seminar, test and home assignment. In each semester, there is a similarity: oral, seminar, test and home assignment, which carry the total marks of 10. In BSc first year, you are having the practical examinations for 50 marks. In last year, you are having the 100 marks. But if you select chemistry, and already you have selected the chemistry, it consists of 200 marks for practical examinations. And that practical examination is annually. It consists of following sections: physical chemistry, inorganic chemistry, organic, and 15 marks for the project. Physical section consists of 60 marks. Inorganic section consists of 65 marks. Organic chemistry section consists of 60 marks and 15 marks for the project. Now go for the syllabus of physical chemistry, paper number 11 with the code of DSC E7. First chapter is elementary quantum mechanics, सेकेंड स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी, थर्ड नंबर फोटोकेमिस्ट्री, फोर नंबर सॉल्यूशन चैप्टर एंड लास्ट नंबर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट इज कॉल्ड इलेक्ट्रोमोटिव फोर्स, एलिमेंटरी क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स, स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी, फोटोकेमिस्ट्री, सॉल्यूशन एंड इलेक्ट्रोमोटिव फोर्स. नाउ गो वन बाय वन. इन एलिमेंटरी क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स इट इज टोटली रिलेटेड टू द क्लासिकल मैकेनिक्स एंड क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स. So first part is there, that is called drawback of classical mechanics, concept of energy operator, derivation of Schrödinger wave equation and particle in one dimension box. Unit number 2, spectroscopy, electromagnetic radiations are there, rotational spectra of diatomic molecule, vibrational spectra of diatomic molecules and last Raman spectra. Chapter number 3, title photochemistry. Photo means light, so therefore the chemistry which is related to light, it is called photochemistry. In first section, law of photochemistry. Second, quantum yield, photosensitized reactions, and one scientist having the name Jablonski. He gives the detailed informations about fluorescence and phosphorescence. So therefore last part is Jablonski diagram. Next chapter, solution. It consists of ideal solution, distillation of miscible liquid pair. Miscible is nothing but the other term for the soluble part. Distillation of miscible liquid pairs means distillation of soluble liquid pair. Next, solubility of partially miscible liquid. And last is distillation of immiscible liquids. And last unit for this particular semester for physical chemistry is electromotive force. This electromotive force is related to the last year electrochemistry chapter. I request all the students first read the electrochemistry chapter in detail, then you have to go for this chapter. And this chapter consists of approximately 60% weightage. Out of these 5 chapters, it having the weightage of approximately 40% in theory examinations. So first point is there in electromotive force, thermodynamics of electrode potential. Next, types of the electrode, reversible irreversible cell and application of EMF measurement. To all chapters there are number of numericals are there. So again in this chapter also, and from chapter number 1 to chapter number 5, number of numericals are there. So in BSc first year and second year, you totally depend upon the Nirali publication and Phadke publication book. But I suggest all my dear student, go for the reference book to increase your knowledge. All these books are easily available in our library. This book consists of University General Chemistry, Principle of Physical Chemistry, Essential of Physical Chemistry, Advanced Physical Chemistry, and last is Physical Chemistry. Thank you very much.